between weight gains. Oh. Oh, she was, okay, anyway, what I'm saying about her, Barbara Cook was the original ingenue. She originated Marion the Librarian, and She Loves Me, and there's another role that I'm forgetting, Cunegonde and Candide. And then she went through a bout of alcoholism and weight fluctuation and was at, like the bottom of the barrel and decided to pick herself up and actually became one of the top cabaret artists of the time. And she was just recognized last year by the Kennedy Center as being an honoree. So she's like the do what you can story of this thing. Anyway, so singing one of Barbara Cook's signature songs is Carrot on
Thank you.